Hey everybody, I'm Drew Claybrook, NetApp's Community Manager. In this video, we're going to talk about how the NetApp license file can be generated from the NetApp support site and used to help upgrade to Ontap 9.10. The team behind the NetApp support site works closely with product managers to ensure that the latest Ontap features are available and ready for you to enable them. And one way this is done is through licensing. Beginning with Ontap 9.10, all licenses are delivered as NetApp license files, or NLFs. This enhanced licensing format is essentially a JSON file. Ontap provides added convenience by bundling multiple features into one of a few easy-to-install NLFs. If your system is running an Ontap version below 9.10, you'll need to continue using traditional license keys. To help with the upgrade process, the NetApp support site has a self-service function allowing you to generate an NLF that works with Ontap versions 9.10 and higher. You can retrieve these NOF licenses from the NetApp support site, and I'm about to show you how to do it. Go ahead and log in to mysupport.netapp.com and click on Systems in the upper left corner. You can probably guess where we're going next, software licenses. You can choose a favorited or stored system, or choose the appropriate option to search. I'll plug in a serial number and we'll be masking a portion of the on-screen content here. If your system is eligible, you'll see a link that says Check in the eligibility column. If you don't see the eligibility column at all, just click the plus sign and add it to your view. You can click on any check link you see next to any license for this system. It doesn't matter which one, and you only need to do this once. If the system passes the eligibility check, you'll see the button to generate the licenses, so go ahead and give that a click. This process may take a while, and you can close the prompts while you wait. Come back later and rerun the system search. If the NetApp license file is ready, you'll see it in the results. NLFs are easy to identify by the link listed in the license key column. Note that there could be more than one page of results to check, and you can sort by any column. These new licenses should already be registered, and you can tell that by the presence of a host ID. Depending on what licenses you already purchased for the system, one or more NLFs will be generated. At this point, all we need to do is get each of the files. Use each link to have it emailed to you, or do like I did, and just download it directly. Now with all of your 9.10 compatible NOF licenses registered and downloaded, you're on your way to upgrading to Ontap 9.10 and beyond. If you need help with licensing, you'll find some useful links below. Subscribe to NetApp KB TV here on YouTube to keep up with new support tools and features. We also share tips on Facebook and Twitter, and you'll find links to NetApp Assist and the NetApp Discord in the description. Leave us a comment and let us know about other demos you'd like to see. And as always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.